now 7-8 games into the season. Are people here getting to know each other and know each other's games now?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, we're a new team, aren't we? And we still are a new team. It'll take a while for everyone to bond, but we're getting there.
I think it'd be good television if you come through now, because it would typically be you that would. Yeah, what was the question?
Yeah.
And so on to Saturday. It'd be nice to get a win at Fratton Park to please all these out there.
Yeah, I mean, the sport's been great on it so far, and just to get the 3 points would be great for them and obviously for us and the management as well.
And you think then that you've got the sort of manoeuvre to move up the table?
Oh, I mean, just one win took us to 13th. I mean, everyone was looking and was in the bottom half, and, you know, and now we're creeping back up, and it only takes a couple of wins in this league and you'll start climbing the table.
You've done a great interview with a colleague staring straight at you, but it's very good.
Well done, mate. Cheers.